A week before the Basketball World Championships, a brawl at a tourney in Greece yesterday landed Oklahoma City Thunder center Nenad Krstic in police custody. With under three to go, the fight broke out, and you will see Krstic come into your picture shortly here. Krstic, who plays for Serbia, actually right there. He threw a chair that hit a Greek player in the head. He was released from custody. An investigation is underway.